The one thing I can't just get rid is my body, because I have to do a surgery, and it made my life really literally a disaster because of the careless surgery. It was like they just, in between the surgery, they kept me outside the theater, and then they take me, and I had infection. I have a major problem in my abdomen, and that totally like, it's like when I see myself in a mirror, I feel really how do I explain? It's actually hard to explain, because that really totally affects my life in every aspect. For example, even in terms of theater, in terms of physical activity, I have some kind of disability, let's say. And that really gives me a stress. It's hard to explain. Maybe I have a scene in my play. If you watch that, maybe you'll understand, because the whole, my body is full of scars.
Vegetarian?
No, I love bacon, yum.
Is this a house for only family or bachelors?
Oh, come on, don't you know that song? All the single ladies, all the single ladies, all the single ladies, all
hello?
The single ladies.
Hello, hello.
Oh, sorry.
Is this a house for only IT professionals?
Oh, no. As long as you pay the rent, darling, it's okay, you know.
Is this the house for...
But the single lady is a transgender.
What? That's awkward. Okay. I mean, it's okay. Here, Supreme Court, you have a third gender. We are liberal. And it just, I'm just... Yeah, what do you have down there? I mean, you like man or women?
Or both.
Hey, why your voice is like that?
Why is your hair like that?
What about your facial hair?
Look at your nose.
Your neck.
Your mouth.
Your shoulder.
Your height.
Your weight.
Look at your dress.
It's so transparent, I can see the undie.
It's pink!
Stop it!
Yes. My voice is like that. Yes. My walk is like that. Yes. My body is like that. Yes. My hair is like that. Yes, yes, yes. I feel, I eat, I shit, I laugh, I cry, I fuck, I breathe. Just like you. And the most important thing is, I can pay your fucking rent just like everyone else. And you know what? This is not me.
See, the point is, like it or not, whatever I do or not, without my power, like, I don't have a choice that I have to pay all the taxes. Like, if I buy a movie ticket, a bag, a food, if I went to a restaurant, if I buy a matchbox, for everything I have to pay all the taxes. If I travel, I have to pay the toll. Everything I have to pay. But as a citizen, I don't get anything. I don't have a job security, I don't have a health security, I don't have a social security. My life is not taken care of this government. I'm treated like a third-rate citizen. Like I'm like a nobody to this country. We actually literally gave a mercy killing application to the collectorate recently. Because we don't have anything, so what is the point? If we have, the only choice we have is to do begging or sex work. Apart from I'm doing theater, but it doesn't make my life good. Then there's no point to live. So we decided rather than to die, living without dignity, I thought like let's die with dignity. And that's why we gave this. But it's also in the progress. The government is trying to help us, but it's not going to happen because we're trying for the last 10 years. So I'm also about to file a case that any trans man shouldn't pay any tax in this country because we are not getting anything from the state. So why should we pay a tax?